All right, guys, if you're about to go on a date with a girl and you suspect that she's going to try to use you for a foodie date or whatever, this is what you do. You basically switch the location on her last minute, pick something that's a little bit more casual, not as expensive, hopefully, and let's see how she adapts. If she tries to say, oh, well, I wanted to go here, she makes a fuss about it, you already know what time it is. Kick her to the curb.